Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 15b, in which we will take Arabic grammar. By the end of this lesson, we will learn 64 words which occur in the Quran almost 22,250 times. Alhamdulillah. Make sure to use TPI when learning grammar, which is hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, and do it together. In today's lesson, we will take the preposition fi, which means in, along with he, him, ka, he, kum, na, and ha, which occur almost 1700 times in the Quran. Fi means in. Example, fi sabilillah, in the path of Allah. Fi means in, therefore, fi he means in him. Can you translate? Fihi in him. Fihim
in them.
Fika
in you.
Fiya
in me.
Fi plus ya will become fiya. Okay. Fikum
in you all.
Fina
in us.
Once again. Fihi
in him.
Fihim
in them.
Fika
in you.
Fiya
in me.
Fikum
in you all.
Fina
in us.
MashaAllah. Let's take spoken Arabic. But before that, let's take new words. Khair means goodness. All of us have some goodness in us, Alhamdulillah. So I'm asking, is there goodness in him? Hal fihi khair? You will say, na'am fihi khair. Yes, in him there is goodness. So can you answer me now? Hal fihi khair?
Na'am fihi khair.
Hal fihim khair?
Na'am fihim khair.
Hal fika khair?
Na'am
fiyya khair. Fika will become fiyya. Hal fikum khair?
Na'am fina khair.
So fikum will become fina. Just on the lighter side, dam or dima means blood. So if I ask you, hal fika dam, you will say,
na'am fiyya dam.
Na'am, yes, I have blood in me. So far we have covered 5 prepositions. La or li means for. Example, Alhamdulillah, all praise be to Allah. Min means from. Example, A'udhu billahi minash shaitan. I seek refuge in Allah from shaitan. An, with. Example, Radiyallahu anhu. May Allah be pleased with him. Bi, in. Example, Bismillah, in the name of Allah. Fi, in. Example, fi sabilillah, in the path of Allah. Anyway, that's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi.